The ceilings are going to be exposed.
Nice. Wow.
I am overjoyed, having worked so long teaching architects, engineers, and builders how to build large-scale structures out of wood, always pointing to precedent in Europe and in Canada. And now UMass is leading the way in how to create beautiful structures like the design building. The columns, the beams, the floors, they're all made out of a new type of wood called cross-laminated timber and glulam, and they're intentionally engineered to replace steel I-beams and concrete slabs.
Seeing the structure go up, we blink and a column is up, and everybody seems to be happy on the site. We've actually seen people hugging columns already, and so that's a special thing.
There are a lot of technologically advanced ideas used in this building. We have concrete connected to the wood floors through a pulled steel mesh. We helped develop that connector here at UMass, and by doing that, you almost quadruple the stiffness, so it feels very rigid. And we have 1/8-inch tolerance for the pins to fit through the holes from a wood to steel interface, which is astounding.
Eventually, we get a facade on the building, but not to worry, all of that wood will remain exposed on the inside, so you can walk up to it and you can touch it.
It is a demonstration structure to show the right way to design sustainably with wood. So I'm very excited.